Reloading, and I'm ready.
Trying to think. Do you think that Spino will be good to go over there and chase him off the iceberg?
You can give it a shot, but...
I can grab one of the Spinos off of Tarno and come back.
What the stupid leg?
Yeah, you see what I'm saying, John?
Right, shoot the freaking hell!
Did it really not shoot?
It didn't want to reload because of the leg, and then when it finally loaded in, I was trying to shoot.
You still with me, Zach?
Yep, we're going.
We're still lagging.
The server's going to go down.
I have a feeling.
I'm moving around just fine.
I'm moving around just fine, too.
Yeah,
that's the problem.
Try to open something. You're not going to open anything.
That's okay, very fucking convenient that...
He Sean's died and suddenly the server's going down?
Yep. Wait. Oh, wait. Oh. Oh. Yeah, we're in a
we're
very much of a nice
way.
Well, I'm right above the greenhouse of fucking iceberg, so...
Did you guys just, like, kill something of theirs of importance and now the server's going
yep.
down?
What's
yep, there it goes.
Are you serious? So they're fucking DDoSing the server?
Yeah, we, took a fucking, Tappa and fucking basically followed their Quetzal and kept fucking hitting it with metal arrows. Killed the damn thing.
Yeah, that's
a bullshit tactic, man.
Yeah, we've had this done before too.
Yeah.
It was done yesterday.
I'm guessing they're hoping for a rollback.
Well, that would be a rollback after the last
save. Did we? Nope.
We got DC'd.
It'll roll back to last checkpoint, which will be like 5 minutes.
Welcome back in. Or join in.
I never disconnected.
I've lost control of my fucking tab.
I just disconnected.
I disconnected.
I'm seeing people moving, and I'm getting reactions from chat.
What the hell?
Server didn't go down.
Yeah, I literally am losing control of my Tappa, though.
So everybody, what's going on? Iceberg is being DC'd?
Not me. I'm still on.
I DC'd at Iceberg.
I haven't DC'd yet, but
I'm joining back in.
Yeah, I've seen everyone's rejoin messages.
Oh shit, I got kicked off the game.
Yeah. They killed a Quetzal.
Yeah, I heard.
So we need to confirm if it's still in our logs as soon as we get back on.
Server didn't go down.
The servers didn't go down, fucking I'm still in. Whoa, fuck.
Hello!
Get fucked damn.
What?
Oh, fucking not at an area where I want to be.
I just fell beneath Iceberg. Wasn't rendered in when I restarted.
Don't move for a little bit, I'll pop in.
Yep.
Wait, do we still kill their shit? Here, let's kill that turtle.
It'd be a perfect position for you right there.
Yep.
Ow.
Okay, we gotta go. What the fuck is this leg?
What is that fucking shit hitting us? That's
know,
not an auto
they
gun.
They don't hit us, and then they hit us.
Yeah.
I've been pulling off, like, getting 8 shots
here,
off
right
during a lag spike and having
them
all impact when the server restarts.
Roger. Stay safe, Zach. Alright.
Okay.
Move. I'm evacing. Ain't coming back to my fucking things healed, just as FYI. FYI, Rico and Sean.
We got Tyrandon. What? Oh no, that's a tough turn.
That no, don't you fucking don't. No.
why did I not see your name green? Weird. Fucking, you got left, Spark?
Need meat, sir?
Are we lagging?
Yeah, I need a lot of
no.
meat.
What? You got sniped or you died to the cold? Spark?
Who died?
Spark died. I'm gonna need backup over here if I wanna keep blowing these things up.
Spark. I really miss having admin control.
Where you at? Where's your tap at?
Second floor.
I'm right here.
I'm swimming over, Sean.
Copy.
Wait, cooked meat heals dinos faster?
Yes, how do people not know this? What the hell?
Why didn't anybody give me that memo?
That's been a known thing for a long time.
Dude, I've been fucking spamming fucking raw meat.
Oh, dear God.
Now you know.
Dude,
it's like ARK 101.
I didn't get back during the fucking Factor Black where I was calling for cooked meat.
I don't know. I thought you were just fucking not eating cakes.
Rico's fancy as fuck, so that's why.
Zach, are you going after your stuff?
Yes, we are.
We have to use the fireworks.
It was the journeyman. That,
I'm just making sure I'm ready.
Oh, Jesus, I almost blew you up.
Me?
Yes, I just saw somebody running out of the corner of my eye.
Oh. Where the hell are they?
They're trying, they're trying to hold off a fucking Malty and the other group attacking them.
Right.
Out of curiosity, Grub and Dan, when you guys get back, can you do a sweep around here? I know I keep sounding paranoid about that, but I do not want to under siege at the moment.
I'm
Sean,
stuck
take
on the
there first. I'll get Spark ready.
Get the beer first?
No, I got the beer. Take Jack.
I have one beer
take
on
James.
Me.
I'll take. Oh, go.
Take James to the big fob. Wait, I'm going to just this
right. Hey,
Yeah, man, take him to the big
fob.
Take James to the big
fob.
Take
I
that
think
saddle
I found
off.
The
take the saddle
rocket launcher.
You found it? Where?
It's upstairs, fourth floor. Drop on the
you just dropped it.
Mate, I need a bailout. The elevator's trying to eat me.
That hurt bad.
Sorry.
Look, we're naked turtle bros,
I put a couple
okay?
broken, rocket launchers in that munitions vault
on
the second
bros,
floor.
Okay? That's how we roll.
Oh, and Spark.
You're stuck on the door.
Whoa.
Oh, go ahead.
I don't know why that happens.
Does anybody know where the hell Tiamat is?
You good?
He died.
Yes, I'm good. Thank you.
Oh, god damn it.
Yeah, he's dead.
Sorry, I think it hurt. She was in the base.
Okay, clear comms. Clear comms.
What is the new TeamSpeak password?
Popcorn.
Popcorn, lowercase.
Take him to the big spot down there and then take Spark to the elephant's
mouth. Copy. Okay, so I'm dropping you on the ground, Jack.
Yep, I popped a beer.
Copy that.
I think it took it out of the base.
Found 54 rockets on the dinos.
Find out later.
Coming back for...
Where? Oh, there it is. Okay.
Coming back for Spark.
Oh, I am stuck-ish.
That Tappa's just sitting out here. What?
Oh, I missed you.
Oh, man. Okay, I got broken bones for some reason.
It's
probably
targeting
you. Jerry inside?
Damn.
If you're about to die, just walk away.
Double
bomb on
this
side.
Yeah.
That's that fucking Carno. Fucking sons of bitches.
Is that us on our Tyrannodon?
All the Brontos were in the center of the island, and I didn't see double dome.
No, there were two Brontos that were out in the breeding area.
I literally have fucking nothing.
Where was
now.
The breeding area?
Fucking damn it.
Oh, you know what I want to try? Do you see how I'm circling these autoguns, and they're focusing on me?
Uh-huh.
Besides, you know, the turtle, the Tyrannodon. Do you think this... This is what Swarm told us about, isn't it?
Actually, I don't think they have... Oh, they're still following you. There's...
All right,
move that.
Overwhelming
move that
I'm
going
to grab that turtle there.
All targets.
Okay.
They cheat trigger fingers.
Yep.
Sorry.
And I'm one of them. Because I know for a fact that I did snipe
I thought
it.
You looked very suspicious, Doma, okay?
Yeah, I know. So did Sean when he was putting food in food troughs. It's like, that's not the Sean I know.
I need some water.
Here we go!
Are you guys finally pushing the base?
We're taking out these fobs.
One turret is drained.
Awesome.
Taking out what?
We have secured our land.
Retaking.
We're retaking land.
There we go.
You good?
Yep.
You guys seeing what Malty's saying?
Yeah. Okay, there's a hole.
I'm gonna die just because I lost a bunch of health. But it's apparently still shooting the...
Turtle?
Turtle?
User joined your
channel. Pass on them and go assault?
We plan to once these fobs are down.
Hey, Sean.
Yeah.
You want me to continue to pick those turret towers down? You guys get them yet, or?
Oh,
we're working on.
Oh man, I wish you were here 35 minutes ago.
I just woke up.
Yeah, no, no, you're good. You're good. Oh, so yeah, you're gonna have to scrounge. 1010 base is open. If you need volts changed pin, let me know. I can spawn over there and do that.
Is the turtle still getting shot up?
Yep.
Wait, there's a FOB right down here. What the hell?
Yeah, there's two FOBs there. I'm back at EA, or not EA,
okay,
but,
I'm grabbing the turtle and come
drone.
Back to you.
Yeah, like I said, 1010's open for whatever you need, bro.
Whatever you need done.
Appreciate it.
But we are planning on.
You'll take over on the turtle.
We're planning on
just make
sure mounting
us.
Come down
here.
Roger that.
What level's the grill on, Sean?
But they did not put
the
those
grill?
Turrets back online.
Does you
go down yesterday?
Yes.
But they
did
repair the gate.
What level is it like?
Oh, it's on the second floor. Sorry, left hand wall.
Got it.
I thought the same thing you did, John.
Are you bringing that turtle back or no?
No, Zach's taking over. I'll bring your bird back, Zach. And
right,
that is China number
that
one.
That is actually China number one.
I know, that's what I heard.
Yep.
I still can't believe it. And he was listening to the podcast episode where we were talking about DDoS and Mercs.
Alright, I got 45
Wait a minute, you're kidding
seconds.
Me. That's like the
that's
actual
him.
Him?
That's
him.
That is
him. That is
what?
Literally him.
Yes,
oh,
that
shit.
Was one of the DDoS and Mercs.
Yep.
Well, what's his opinion on that?
To be honest, he's actually a pretty cool guy. He's actually
we're still getting fired at?
Chill.
Despite it.
Okay. Down he
has some
more
shit up. Crystal.
Really?
Yes.
Found Melon's paint orgasm.
He killed me a lot.
It's all over, you can pop one in the back one for old time's sake.
That's pretty
funny.
This turtle's
sticking. Oh, found
electronics. Okay, I got a journeyman rocket launcher on me.
Roger. Where you at? Okay, where's the crafting crap? Yeah.
That's all the way back up on the top floor.
Coming
God.
Back with materials for another FOB, two gems.
Why is it not letting me
for the autos
use
and
bit
bolts?
Because you're on a cooldown. You're on that. You have a hangover.
No,
can I get
I'm no
some
longer
more
on a hangover.
Rockets brought up to the first FOB?
Yeah.
Alright, pull him back a little bit, just so I can...
How many
oh, crap.
You need?
There's somebody here. Bring me 15.
Ah, it was because I was getting shot.
Hey, Jack, you still
what
here?
Need?
They got an enemy combatant here. He logged in. Damn it!
Where?
I'm at the first spot. Oh, he's jumping.
Too many tails.
Ah, where'd he go?
Going
to the water.
Left on the dip low.
Hey, Mr. Pants needs to be moved down below. I can't, for some reason, I can't do it anymore.
I can't see him in this.
User was moved out of your channel.
I'm gonna go get them guys set up with, they need just a little bit more C4 from 1010, and they're gonna start taking down more turret towers at, the
goggles
pyramid.
Initiated, but I've still not seen them in the water.
Hey, Spark, change your head position. Make sure you don't get hit in the head.
Well, I've got turrets on both sides, that's the thing.
Okay.
So
okay.
I was kind of
heading back up to that
middle.
First FOB. If you got rockets, put them on the Quetzal, please.
Yep, I'm trying to get out.
You're
ready
to blow this FOB up.
Copy.
What base is this happening at?
Iceberg.
Yeah, we're still
scratch
trying to push them back off of Iceberg.
Every time it lags, I'm like, yeah, the auto guns are out, and then nope.
We're experiencing a lot of lag and stuff.
Yep, I'm waiting.
Oh, yeah, it's bad.
You coming in to play, Cass?
Mm-hmm.
Awesome.
So who's attacking?
Starfleet.
Well, I know that, but... specifically.
Well, currently we're attacking them. Kinda.
Oh, dear God, you stupid lag!
You okay, Sean?
Yeah, I just blew up myself on the Quetzal.
Hey, we got a guy with rocket launcher,
Get.
I'm at Iceberg, I'm flying back.
Was that us
that
fired that?
No, that's him. He just shot at his own pillar for some fucking reason.
Yep. Ah, fuck me.
I dare you to shoot at me, you fucktard. I'm lagging.
Lagging. Son of a... Where is he?
He's fucked.
He's dead? Okay.
Yeah.
Okay,
who's got the rockets? Who brought rockets?
I got rockets. Alright,
okay, get that thing down. Here. Get it down.
Where's that Quetzal?
I just landed at that FOB.
Yep, come on. Sean, can you take him to the FOB right down below us?
Yep.
Not below us, but the... I don't know what it is.
Take John, pick me up. Take me to the FOB.
Yep.
There you go, Sean.
I'm right behind you. Pick me up. I don't have beer, but I've got 15k health left.
Over here. Yep.
So I should be good to go.
Get...
Are those FOB beds destroyed?
I'm still whacking away.
What the fuck killed me?
Whoa.
Cold, probably.
Oh. No, I was at full health.
Alright, I'm not Iceberg. Can
maybe
just
somebody,
people?
I don't know. Never mind. Sure, yeah, I brought the turtle back.
Watch out.
They're actually not here.
Fuck me.
Hey, Sean.
Yo.
Where's Q4 bed?
I should be next to the FOB. Can you see it?
Yep, I see it. I've got 30 seconds
copy
till
that.
Respawn.
Random question, why the fuck are we allied?
Who's that at the vault? Who's that at the vault? Vault.
That's me.
Oh. Damn it. I can't.
What was that cast? What was
you're out of my range, so
nothing,
I just saw
mind.
A guy
it's
running
a
up to the vault
it's
to try
a troll.
And
never mind, I'm just kidding.
Yeah.
Where do I go?
Remember, we
go
got
to
that
Carno Island, they're attacking stuff over Carno Island.
Too.
They are probably gonna need you.
Have we broken in there yet?
No, but
nope.
They've been attacking stuff over there.
God damn, I was just over there. I just flew all over the iceberg.
Well, they killed Double Doma.
Yeah, we're lagging.
Uh-huh. Alright, I just clicked the respawn on the bed, so please, hopefully you're not flying.
I'm not, but we're lagging.
So wait, what are they flying up over there? Is this Carno?
They're just fucking killing
Double
shit
Doma
right
died.
Now.
That's the reason why I'm saying just
no,
go
there's
over
so
there
much red.
Control.
Look at how much red you are.
Still lagging.
Holy fuck.
I'm still waiting.
And I'm still lagging. Okay.
There you go.
We're good.
Q4 bed, clicking on it.
Copy.
Like, fucking A, it lagged me back. Now I gotta fucking wait 15 seconds again. Son
copy
of
that.
Bitch.
I will say the most that what was more satisfying than killing their quest was killing Starfleet.
Right, respawning on the bed.
Copy. Let me know when you're ready.
Holy
it's a lot of metal walls and crop plots.
Yeah, that's what I'm asking. What's
going on? I am on the quest.
I don't see a generator or turret.
Just fly by, pick it up so I can mount it back up.
Okay, here you go.
Oh. Alright. Now, where's this FOB? Directly ahead?
Yep, I'll take you right there.
Another question, who's this Chinese guy in our tribe? Or Chinese lettering or whatever? Or in the tribe?
I think it's
tribe.
Multi.
Phoenix? Multi? Okay.
Yeah, it's Phoenix. Well, that's Multi.
Cool.
Scratch the turtle's butt. Scratch the turtle's butt.
Okay, so what's going on here?
There's a Titan towards the blue lobby.
We need to finish rocketing this FOB down.
We need to get these vaults dead, because they
it's
were trying to access these vaults.
Jesus, why didn't you guys take all this stuff?
I was, but I didn't have anything fucking heavy.
User in your channel timed
out. I left it. Hey, Sean.
Yo.
Oh, they hit a back door. Goddamn motherfucker.
What?
They're at
Carno. They're killing Brontos right now.
Okay, can we get some people to divert themselves to Carno to help?
Head that way.
Okay, I've got vertical electric. What else do you need?
A torch.
Alright, Domer, which vault do you think we should blow up first or start working on? The one closest?
Let me give you a better answer.
Yeah, probably one closest.
I need to know where that golem is that's got the turrets on it, because it wasn't rotten.
Can someone recover
no, it's Dwayne the Rock
stuff.
Johnson.
He just DC'd.
And where is Dwayne?
It's up here on this floor.
Where was he?
Fab. Top floor.
Okay.
Yeah, if I can get some backup over
Starfleet
here.
Hit Starfleet's base in the Redwoods.
How many guns
copy
do you
that.
Need, and how many bullets you got?
I'm going to start small. Two guns for now.
Rico, where was Zach?
How many bullets?
Up by the FOB.
Give me... 50 pack.
There one. Where
I
the turtle
don't
is.
Rock day. I mean,
You see him anywhere?
Yeah.
Dwayne the Rock.
Oh, there he is. There
Watch
he is. There
six.
He is.
Right here.
No,
here,
I don't
here,
see
here.
Him
I'll
yet.
Throw it to you.
What was he on?
He wasn't. He was standing out in the open.
Ow. I'm trying to fucking find him.
I'm not seeing him.
That's enough. That's
ow,
enough.
Ow. Yeah. Fucking autogun. Stop that shit.
Okay, I'm maximum. Wait.
Throw me stuff you don't want.
I'm okay. I'll take it all.
Okay,
ow,
good.
Ow, 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 ow.
User okay, joined.
Oh, I see his body. I see his body. Nope, nope. Stop it. Stop it. What the?
Found it.
You see it? It's right ahead of you. So
yeah, I see
no.
It.
I want to get. I want to go down this
you
way.
You
oh, fucking hell! Their war quest is in the maw.
The maw? Smuggler's Pass?
Ah. No, the maw. Between the mountains in the north.
Oh, jeez.
It's a tree level heading towards Blue Op.
Were they carrying like anything? Nope. Watch out.
No pressure, Leg Day. No pressure.
Oh, sorry.
Alright, wait.
Need
you
any
like
help,
Leg
Day? You want me to go out?
No, it's okay.
I'll Zach, just don't get close.
Let me know if you need anything.
What's going on?
I'm blowing up that vault.
Oh, okay. Do you want me to open their fob or do you blow it open, right?
It's not blown up yet. Those turrets are set to fucking the players. Only one was set to turret.
They're behind me and I'm almost out of stamina.
Domi, can you help them?
Trees.
I'm loaded up. There's no way I'm going to be able to get there.
Okay, I'm just going to try and evade. I'm going to lose sight of them if I do, though.
That's fine. Just save yourself. Wall's down.
Fuck, dude, I can't do anything.
All the lag. Well, there's receiving remote inventory. That's interesting at all.
They got warboats on at Carno trying to kill these Brontos.
Copy.
Yeah, they're trying to.
They got one or two warboats and a poison wyvern killing the Brontos. They're in the ocean, there's nothing.
Still lagging.
Yep. Hopefully I get my shotgun back.
I can call them back. Towards
call
the
them
base.
Back.
Pull them back towards on. The middle, make it harder so the warboats can't get them.
And can you make it so, can you hop on Teardown?
Yeah, start I gotta turn it on, it's just they're fucking slow as shit, so.
Start sea rolling them.
Still lagging.
That's the thing, they got a warboat.
Yeah.
Their turrets are lighting me up. Oh my Jesus, fuck. Come on, man.
You'd think they pull back and try to defend
okay,
their base, but you
done.
Know.
They're still chasing me. Holy fuck.
Oh my god, yes.
Wasn't it?
Idiots.
Oh
yes,
wow.
Thank you.
Oh wow.
Thank you.
97 cluster grenades, vault. Oh wow.
Guys, they don't,
like
they 15, don't see me. I'm behind them. I'm following them. They're heading to green, I think.
Alright, Sam, get over here. I'm gonna load you up.
Copy.
Now I know why they were trying to fucking keep coming here.
Yep.
I'm closer. I'm too fat. There's
shit.
A lot of shit.
And now, I just recovered all my stamina. What the fuck?
I'm
Rico,
encumbered.
Just try to fucking.
You're encumbered.
Stay safe.
Hold on, let me find out what's heavy.
Well, I just had an opportunity to start tailing them, and then all of a sudden I had no stamina. I literally just let it all recover.
No, oh, pre-made vault. Nice.
I was gonna say, just drop that bolt and get this shit moved over. Go with the bolt.
Yeah. Oh, wait, Sean, can you come here real quick? Can I get my arrows back?
Oh, come on.
Ninety-seven fucking cluster grenades.
Shoot.
Hey, May. Gas line.
Yes.
I forgot the gas.
Do you see all those autoguns, Sean?
Can you run it out to me? I'll meet you halfway.
Where are you at?
Thank you.
I'm at the
warboat is going towards Carno right now. It's like about to be at the fucking...
Did you grab that vault? Yeah. I dropped a foundation.
Oh, I did not grab the vault.
Damn it.
Whoa, Quetzal coming.
It's me,
coming.
It's me coming to Ice Sheet.
Okay.
Poison Wyvern.
Ash.
And I'm fucking too heavy.
I'm coming.
God damn it. Is that at Iceberg or Carno?
At the FOBs.
At the FOBs. Fucking Tappa was too fucking heavy to get out.
I'm flying it right now. I'm just
you got it? Okay. I don't have a gas mask
User
on me.
User joined your channel.
If that fucking poison... after you.
Start heading back to Iceberg. I'll see if I can do something.
Find one just behind me. It's like a maneuver.
Just go. He's coming around.
Try to distract it if you can.
Yikes!
Poison rain.
I got two turrets up right below you, by the way.
What's going on down now? Just got back.
Okay, he's busy with me.
Awesome.
We're pushing. We're trying to get back ground that we lost.
There should be enough gear in here, sir, to get going and get back your shit. He's got to unload some shit.
Yeah, I got to fucking... I'm going to zug over there.
I'll stay here for as long as possible. I need rockets. We need rockets and rocket launchers.
Did you unload that Tappa?
Native, I did not unload it. It's right here.
Shit.
It's not enough freaking polymer. I can't find enough.
Oh. Wyvern's coming back. Suck it.
Alright, just keep him distracted for me, baby.
Yep.
I'm gonna try to pick him, Sean. I doubt I'll be able to, but I will
try. I was trying, but there it comes. It come in! Yikes!
I got no eyes on warboats.
Fuck, they might have left then. I'm not sure where they
were going. Is those two Tyrannons us?
Yes.
Yeah, those two Tyrannodons are us.
Copy. I'll
Sean,
stay with the,
watch my six for a second.
I'll stay with the Volks just in case they try to clear them out if there's anything there.
Where in the base are you at?
Alright, I'm fine now.
Awesome. What's up?
It made me, fall through the floor.
What the hell?
So this is what playing a 2-13 ping game feels like.
Oh, close.
Whoa, was that you?
Yeah, that was me. I'm trying to get you fucking out of... you were glitched under the thing. Don't give me that shit.
Yeah, I was. I can get back up. There's a hatch.
We'll grab two more guns, more bullets,
okay.
And a couple more pillars.
Damn it!
I was just trying to
scared
help.
The Jesus out of me.
I'm thinking fence foundation. We use some of those extra walls we got to reinforce the bottom.
Okay. And we could probably put some more fobs around, too.
Oh, that's
make them hard.
So nice.
That's
all right,
cool. I'm lagging. Trying to find some food.
Watch, the rocket's just gonna fucking
lagging.
Hit me.
Oh, I'm gonna be so... We're still lagging.
Or gosh, you're gonna spontaneously blow up.
No, we're lagging.
Also, I got sent a...
Quetzal already took a freaking rocket launcher there.
I got sent a request by someone
I was wondering
know.
Why it was bloody.
Don't trust any friend requests right now.
That was early. It's like a week old. Do any of y'all know anyone named the only DZ Twitch?
Nope.
Profile public 20... Oh, wait. This is a group invite. Never mind. I don't know who that is.
Okay. Byron.
Roger.
I still can't pick up this egg. Oh, there it goes. That was really bad last time.
We could put a fob at their old fob location.
Okay.
Is that... Are the foundations
hey,
cleared out?
We're lagging. Oh, there we go.
Can't tell where
no,
I am.
No, but we can work on it. If it's not...
I'm sure you're already aware of this, if you're in here. Are you here?
Got spyglass
be aware.
Here, try to do one.
Wait a minute.
On what?
Here,
27,000.
But Max, do you need to repair that, paste and metal? Is that it?
Yeah, maybe
else?
Like, 20 ingots
24.
And 20
copy.
Paste.
Oh, this lag.
Okay,
I'm heading for the, redwood to... add the men to the alliance.
Alright,
copy.
21.
Third turret tower at their main base down, so it's China number one.
Okay, apparently Phoenix and Tribe has killed that 220 quits.
Awesome. They're
yeah.
So good.
I'll double check it.
That is a multitasker, by the way, Tribe.
Yep. Okay. Alright, I'll get the door behind you.
I can't remember. Right. Are we lagging still?
Yeah, damn it.
I didn't know that either, I had to ask. Alright, Lady, I'm gonna head back to the fob and
wow,
repair those doors.
That's a lot of fucking
okay,
that's
a turret
ammo.
Turret
ammo. Ammo. Oh, yeah,
I've got a few more
ammo.
Building supplies if we want to build some
it's
more
almost
stuff.
A vault full
like...
of fucking turret ammo.
Nice.
And two fucking auto guns.
Sweet.
Are these things naturally red and green like that?
I don't know if
no,
it doesn't hold at all, but we'll see.
That's...
Fly just a tad bit lower.
Oh, I like that red one.
Oh, yeah. It's alpha.
Uh-oh.
No, you see four in their towers. Every time he dies, they're out of
range. Hi, Spark.
Yeah.
Don't want Spark coming to you with rockets and rocket launchers. Channel.
I'm the only one up here. Oh, never mind.
Wait, Malty found a bird I think I abandoned to try to save.
Well, there's
okay,
that one.
Who's got a bird?
Where are you?
It's probably the one that I was
reconnecting
near where I died.
Don, do you and Spark have this?
Yeah, if he provides Overwatch, right. I can take care of the rest.
I'll stay
is
here.
Is that at Green Obi?
Where are you at, Spark?
I'm up on the cliff.
We're at the second FOB. He's
Iceberg.
Clearing the area.
Yep.
Back here. You see him, Rico?
I'm reconnecting, dude. Got to rescue someone. Who's rescuing Marduk?
I am.
Okay, good.
He can be.
Let you know as soon as I'm back in.
Baby.
All I know is I'm happy I got my shotgun back.
What's this Rex on fire? That's attacking.
Sending sniper rifle. Medicine. Fabricated sniper rifle.
You gave me one, remember?
I missed a jump.
What damage?
Yo, why the fuck did I just get disconnected from
something?
Jump, are you talking about? What keeps killing you?
Hey, by the way, can you pick up Rick and move him out of the area?
Oh, yeah. I had him on Q4, but I guess somebody took it to use.
Possible.
Alright, he's traveling along the coast.
Cool.
Southeast.
Yep, southeast, heading towards Herbie Island.
Yep.
Damn, I just got to my sniper position.
Do we have a turtle that we can see if this thing is
it could be a distraction. Just saying.
I'll see you real quick. Yep, it's on fucking dinos.
Okay, we should probably, Sean, do you want to get a turtle from EA and see if we can just drain the shit out of this thing?
I'm about to terror bomb it.
We're gonna terror bomb it.
Oh, okay, cool.
Wait, did I not grab a rocket? I thought I did.
Nubnut is in there.
It's gonna be open if you didn't.
Is it moving still?
Yeah, it's still moving.
It's still by Dylan's base, though.
There it is, on our left.
Yeah, Nubnut is fucking piloting it, though. Just dismounted, has a rifle, open the door, now he's gonna aim at me.
Can you get on the floor? Proceed.
Can anybody accompany me? To finish blowing up foundations.
Ow.
User joined your channel.
That's you get rocket off the music too.
Did I do any damage?
Yes, when I try to do it first.
I hate EA.
Ass! Fucking... EA is confusing, but so is Iceberg. I don't know what level I'm on.
Iceberg isn't so bad, it's more getting from level to level.
You know what you need to do? Is you need to put a wooden sign up that says 1, 2, 3.
No. I will not make it easy for the enemy.
Oh, please don't put me in the water.
How is that making it easy? That's basically saying.
Well,
hey,
actually,
level
no.
One, level two.
The fact that you guys came and used common logic to say this should be for first floor, second, third, and fourth.
That shit, some rooms are way bigger than the other ones.
Boom.
You just count by behemoth gates. There's two levels.
No, you do not count by the behemoth gates. You count by the levels.
They're counted by the level.
Let me reload the rocket.
I don't get how this. How is this a hard concept?
You counted by wall pieces.
If they're counted by behemoth gates, there'd be only two levels.
No. Listen, he said two per behemoth gate.
He's so fucking triggered, he can't even focus on.
You know, because you guys are so stupid!
You know, Sean,
I can't tell if you're actually
you know
yelling because you're required.
I'm proud of you.
Yeah,
I saw you put meat in the dino's troughs today.
What's wrong? Oh my god. The boat's in the base. They got inside the base.
Oh, okay.
It's on the move.
Dylan's base.
Yeah, come back along where we're blowing it up. It's inside.
The one across from Herbie?
No. Yeah, the one from across from Herbie, yeah.
Okay, copy that.
Dylan's old base.
I don't know what the hell they're doing.
Wait, sir, you got my Pteranodon, right?
No.
What?
Wow, even the Guardians attacked fucking,
Oh my god, they fucked up?
Really?
Yeah, they look at what they just said in Global.
Nathan was seen blowing up their gates, which means that they're not making friends.
Red this turn. I fell off the credit.
Where are you?
Down at the beach.
From
the base, sorry. The base.
What side of the base? Oh, I see.
Inside? Yes, it was lightning.
Oh, dear.
Crap, now I gotta go through all this.
Alright, I'm gonna try and fly my turn and not against the wall and just J-whistle it out.
Hey, all we gotta do is teach him Polish and we got a new Dan.
Where is it? Oh, there it is. I gotta get to it. Get to it.
So remember, you gotta remember all three of your names. You gotta say them whenever you start your podcast.
Did you get it? Did you get it? Yeah. Okay. Ow.
Here's the rock launcher.
Looks like the Pteranodon's up in the air.
We are lagging.
Yep.
It says,
yep, Pteranodon's up, Zaxxon.
They're flying east from the pyramid with the quests and wyverns.
Zaxxon, what happened?
I fell in the water. Just alive.
Guys, you probably are gonna have contacts here in a minute.
What the hell?
Pteranodon, killed by Trojan Lamb, level 85. 161 Pteranodon.
I wouldn't have a clue, dude. Nothing. Yeah, same here. I don't know if Hatch does anyone near that lore.
I got eyes on a Starfleet. Terror left alone on the ground, I'm gonna go kill it.
Yep, copy that. Do you need help?
Trojan Lamb belongs to the Three Stooges.
Where is it? Oh, there it is.
Oh, yep. I see. I can barrel roll a bit.
You got any bolos on you? I don't.
I do. Hang on.
Bolo at first.
You
want to
pike it?
Sir, where did you put that turn on?
Multi just said that there's stuff moving to the other east of the pyramid.
Actually, hold on. Okay.
You know where the greenhouse is?
On the top?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Thank you.
There you go.
I'm sitting right up here with it.
Okay, I'll be there in a second. I just
is it already dead?
Yeah.
Roger that.
Compound bogey.
Where'd you last see him?
What's dead?
I was gonna save the compound bow for something moving.
What's dead?
Pteranodon. Stuffly Pteranodon. I'm gonna get back up in the air and make sure that you don't get picked.
It looks like Tyr. It was Valhalla owning Tyr.
I thought you were gonna say Tyr and Asazi.
Fired one.
He just stopped outside of Osa's base. I'm gonna have to keep an eye
Leg?
On
him.
Wait, what the fuck? Come on, pick.
Leg?
Jesus!
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Hold on. No lag.